If you think that your order starts at tme.eu, well, you are correct. You go to our website, you pick the products and place the order. And now it's our turn to take care of it. Well, actually, it's their turn to take care of it. This is a project shaped by our team at TME in collaboration with Hai Robotics. It's a new automated warehouse built on years of experience, smart decisions, and close cooperation.
The demand for electronic components continues to grow, and we want to respond faster, offer more, create space for suppliers, give customers more choice and deliver it quicker. That's why we introduced advanced robotics into our logistics operations. Robots handle the heavy work, lifting, moving, sorting. They bring speed, precision and consistency. And it's our team who keeps everything running. Specialist who knows the systems inside out. Sometimes we help robots to avoid mistakes. Other times we fix what automation can't predict. It's real collaboration.
Let's get back to the order you just placed at tme.eu. What actually happens behind the scenes?
First, the system calculates which high pick unit should retrieve the product from the high storage racks. It picks the most efficient path, collects the tote, and delivers it to the high port. At this point, a robot destacks the double tote. The one with your product continues to the pre-packing zone. The other one is returned to the storage. If your order includes items from other parts of the warehouse, they are all brought together into one tote by the sorter system. This way, everything for your order ends up in the same place. Then we move to the quality control station, where the order is carefully verified again, packed and prepared for shipment. Once it's ready, it's sent to the shipping area, where one of our logistic partners will pick it up.
And your package is on its way. Every detail is intentional, every part has its purpose, and it all works because of cooperation.
TME isn't just a customer. They are a deeply engaged partner who brought in both vision and technical depth from day one. Their in-house engineering and integration capabilities challenged us to go further, not just delivering a solution, but co-creating one. It's rare to work with a client who understands automation deeply, who sees it not as a standalone project, but as a part of a broader transformation roadmap. As one of the most ambitious warehouse automation deployments in Poland, this project gave both teams a valuable reference in the CE market. It was an opportunity to pilot new approaches, gain experience in high-density storage optimization, and set a new benchmark for how tailored automation can be executed in fast-growing B2B logistics environments.
Together, we co-engineered a stacking strategy to double storage capacity in a constrained space, optimized robot paths across dual clearance zones, and ensured smooth handling of over 150,000 SKUs, including totes with non-standard features. Our teams exchanged ideas, tested assumptions, and jointly simulated outcomes. It was a true co-development. We added a high-speed lifting, bringing the speed from 0.55 meters per second to 0.93 meters per second. We increased the battery capacity from 42 to 62 ampere hours. In this project, the Hypox work also as an elevator. Conveyors are located on the mezzanine on 3.2 meters height. We rebuilt the hypod structure, so the outlet is at the height now of the mezzanine, and the floor is free for the operators. We gain a lot of space by lifting the totes directly to the mezzanine. The TME requires high system availability. However, back in 2022, we only had the basic safety solution, where the whole system stops when the operator enters the confined area for maintenance or exception handling, which is not ideal for the TME business. So in this project, we provided the interlock and the standard safety solution. The robot workplace is a confined zone separated from the human operating area by interlock doors and safety fences. While all the robots reach Poland by being equipped with safety laser scanners, PLC and controllers, so that when the safety door is requested to open for maintenance or exception handling, the robot speed will be slowed down safely rather than stopping the entire system.
Collaborating with TME's internal teams felt more like working with an advanced integrator than a typical end user. Whether it was floor adjustments or interfacing with their WMS, the communication was proactive and constructive. Their structured approach, fast technical decision-making, and openness to iterate made a huge difference. I can say without hesitation that this project is special, and it's a great example of customer-supplier hand-in-hand cooperation. I can describe TME technical team as an expert in warehouse automation, and I think we'll learn from them as much as they have learned from us. Many smart ideas in this project are the result of cooperation and openness for suggestions. Facing labor shortages, rising SKU complexity and space limitations, European logistics must evolve toward high density, high throughput and highly adaptable systems. What we built with TME sets a new benchmark, a scalable infrastructure built for growth, a system that handles complexity without compromise, a collaboration model that's repeatable and scalable across the continent. In many ways, this project is a prototype for what's possible. Designed in Poland, but relevant all over the world.
One of the biggest lessons in that flexibility isn't just about adding more robots or building higher racks. It's about designing a system that can evolve alongside the business of TME. From day one, both teams treated flexibility and scalability as the core design principles. We planned for future expansions and changes like robot upgrades, tote stacking, or flexible conveyor docking height, compatible for the Hypic A42T and also A42 series. That kind of adaptability is essential, especially in a fast-moving industry like electronics distribution. You don't just build for now, you build for what's coming next.